Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy 2 on the Nintendo Wii. We're gonna feed this hungry Wimma. It's a long-awaited Starbits. Let's see, 1,015 we have, and it wants 1,000. Yay! Okay, you're gonna get all these little Starbits, but I've saved up just for you. And you better be grateful. There. Transform! Boom. And they don't, like, explode in this game unless you're inside a level. They just become a galaxy. That's why they just expand to be so fat that they are an entire galaxy. Beep. Fuck galaxy. Okay, this level, it goes in a rhythm. So, here, like, when we get into the level, we'll be able to explain this a bit more. But it goes like beep, 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 boom. And then it changes. And then it will do the song. And then you'll hear beep, 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 boom. And then it will change again. Anyway, I have to make a cut here to the successful attempt that I did. So here I am with my successful attempt. Okay, you're gonna hear it right now. Beep, beep, boom. You need to just keep your ears open for it and look at the tails beneath you when you're jumping. Like that. Change. There we go. Get the timing down. It's a bit close. Oh wow, that was incredibly close. I'm gonna apologize actually for that beeping if you heard it. That was the cooker. I had to mute my mic and yell for somebody to get it. It's not my food, so I'm not like the one preparing and serving it. So it's not my duty to turn it off. I'm not gonna get up and stop in the middle of recording. I don't mean that to sound selfish, but I'm not gonna get up for somebody else's food at what currently is 36 minutes past midnight. No, no way, basically. Especially if that was like a college night, I'd be really annoyed. Because I wouldn't be doing a recording at this time in a college night. And these 5 silver stars make a para star. And now everything is permanent, and I don't have to make my way up here struggling. Step to the beep. Comet Medal. And some Starbits. And another Bowser Comet Star has appeared, and that will get out next time. So thanks for watching, and goodbye!